And now to the latest COVID-19 numbers in Nueces County. Health officials are reporting one new death, raising the death total to 764. The county also reporting 117 new cases, pushing the COVID case count to nearly 41,000. And just over 39,000 have recovered from the virus so far. We're keeping track of the latest cases throughout the coastal bend. To see numbers in your area, visit our website at ChrisTV.com. This.